morning. I'm Mike Hanna, and I have the honor of chairing the House Agricultural and Rural Affairs Committee. It certainly is a pleasure to be here with you this morning. I want to thank Senator Brubaker for his wonderful comments, and I look forward to Secretary Wolf's comments as well. And of course, Dean Steele has always been a great supporter of agriculture, and we're real happy with what Penn State does together with the Department of Agriculture and advancing agriculture across this fine commonwealth. What I'd like to talk to you just briefly about this morning is REAP, the Resource Enhancement and Protection Act. We, as Senator Brubaker mentioned, partnerships are what this is all about. We're very proud of REAP and what it's done to help with the concerns that have been raised by the Chesapeake Bay Foundation and others with the environmental concerns affecting the bay. REAP is the Resource Enhancement and Protection Act, and Representative Jerry Stern was the prime sponsor of the amendment that brought it to our budget last year. What it brings to us is a $10 million tax credit that's designed largely to help bring best practices to agriculture to help control environmental concerns. We certainly want to commend the No-Till Alliance and the Chesapeake Bay Foundation for all that they did to help make REAP a reality. We're very pleased with how it's proceeded. As I understand it, REAP being a first-come, first-served program, when it was brought to the Department of Agriculture and implemented, the department was inundated with applications. And in fact, I believe between the beginning of January and the end of January, they received enough applications, some 334, that all of the $10 million would be allocated just based on the applications received in January. So it certainly demonstrated a tremendous interest in REAP and the benefits that REAP can bring. It's my understanding that a good number of those applications were for no-till equipment and the implementation of no-till science to agriculture. So we're very excited about that. And I'm particularly excited about it. Yesterday I met with our local conservation officer from Center County, and he advised me that Center County put forth 9 applications, and as I understood them, all 9 were for no-till applications. So we're real excited about the impact that REAP's going to have in helping accomplish all of this. Let me just close by saying that we're very excited about the research that Penn State does together with the Department of Agriculture. It's very, very helpful in bringing the best practices to agriculture so that we can help production agriculture achieve its goal of providing safe foods to our customers, but also to do it in an environmentally safe way. So Penn State and the Department of Agriculture deserve a big round of applause for all that they do. Thank you.